BCTV receives state arts funding support through a grant from the Pennsylvania Council on the Arts, a state agency. Funded by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and the National Endowment for the Arts, a federal agency.
Well, there we are. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Berks Community Television. It's October 7th. I just found that out just a moment ago. And we got a great show lined up for you. This guest we have on this evening, here we go. this evening, it's two words. Come all the way from Easton. And you're going to enjoy his music. Plays a big old 12-string guitar. And someday when I grow up, I want to be able to play a guitar just like this gentleman. But anyway, this is a live show. Telephone number here at the station is 610-378-0426. If you have any questions, we're over there now. Okay, got lights blinking all over the place. I don't know which way to look. But if you have any questions about for artists or the Acoustic Roadshow, be happy to answer them. Right now, I guess, what are you going to do first?
Well, I'll do a song called You Can Save the Day.
You Can Save the Day. And is this one of yours?
That's one of mine.
An original song, You Can Save the Day. A little bit later, I'm going to get up and kind of mess around here. We'll play a couple of tunes together. Right now, please put your hands together at home. Clap real loud so we can hear you here at the studio. And please welcome Mr. Wayne Scott Farley.
I can hear him clapping.
There you go. It's one of those few songs that have a quintuplet in it. Well, it's gonna get crazy, it already is. Searching for a trace of anything sound. Bit by bit I'm fading away. But you can't save the day. Who's that knocking on our door? You can feel the shock right through. The folks in this house are too slow to move. Blind to see what's coming our way, and deaf to hear any healing. We only can brace our own little corner. Chips in the brick, maybe holes in the mortar. Nobody here can see it from space like you, dear Lord. And you can say the day. Short on cash, long on blues, everybody gets hit. That ain't news, these building blocks have weathered it all. But you can say the day. To see what's coming our way, and deaf to hear any healing. Brace our own little corner, chips in the wind, maybe holes in the port. Nobody here can see it from space like you, dear Lord. You can say the day. This cornerstone, where's your name? Inside out, Lord, you don't change. Never want to worry at all, 'cause you can save the day.
And then, all right, Wayne, how you been?
I'm doing well, thanks.
Looking good?
Thanks.
Now, can you hear him okay, Joan, in there? On that? Okay, we're good. All right, so how long did it take you to get down here tonight?
Oh, about an hour and a half. And it was a little difficult seeing what's going on. A lot of rain tonight.
All that bad weather, huh? Yeah,
but yeah. Safe and sound.
Glad you made it safe and sound, that's for sure. So I'm sure the people would like to know how long you've been playing.
I always say that I got started before Dead Sea was even sick, so a long time.
Before the Dead Sea was even sick. That's a good one.
There you go.
Yeah. Now, for the folks at home, this gentleman right here used to be the band leader and the lead guitarist for a world-renowned Christian artist named Carmen.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
That's right.
And you traveled all over the world with him?
Well, we traveled around the United States and... let me see. I think I mostly was out of the country with other groups, but with Carmen, we were stateside.
Okay, stateside. All right. But in any event, so you've been playing all over the place.
Uh-huh.
And you've got a lot of your original music recorded, correct?
Mm-hmm, I do.
All right. So anyway, you got some gadgetry down here on the floor. If you get a chance, you want to shoot that camera down there and see what's going on. You got some pedals down there to try. There we go. Thank you. Look at that. Look at all that stuff there. I would get really confused with all of that. Not only that, this gentleman has some extra strings on his guitar. If you get the close-up on there, you can see that it is a 12-string guitar.
Mm-hmm.
So you've got twice as many strings as everybody else. Of course, he's twice as good as everybody else.
Well,
so.
That's not.
So what are you going to play for?
I keep trying to improve it.
On the song that you just did, now, that was an original.
Mm-hmm.
Did you? Was there inspiration behind that?
Well, I was backing up a Christian artist by the name of Carmen, and I myself became a Christian when I was 15 years old.
Okay.
And so I have a lot of experience, a lot of years trying to sort out whether this is true or not true, these things that are written in the Bible. And for me, it just has been a beautiful journey. I've memorized the book of Proverbs, and I feel as though if there's any wisdom to be found, it's hard to disagree with any one of those that you find in there. So a lot of my songs are based really just from encouraging words that you find in Scripture. And I want people to be really deeply encouraged, even if things don't look particularly right at the moment, that God doesn't forget about us, and He knows how many hairs there are on our heads, which for some of us that's an easier job, but that's very encouraging to know.
Yeah, I'm getting there too. He keeps the account keeps going down.
Yeah, that's it's easier for him to keep a count of those things.
I got a comb full of hair sometimes in the morning. All right, what are you going to do for us next?
Well, this song is called Get It Right, and lots of times in my saying that God doesn't forget even the hairs that are on our head, He's wired us up with our handicaps and our talents to accomplish something that He has special for each person. So this is a song called Get It Right, and it's just basically wanting to encourage folks to just keep at it. If you haven't delved into the thing that you long most to do in terms of the creative side, this song I hope will help you to maybe restock that and get busy.
All right. Great encouragement. So. Mr. Wayne Scott Farley.
Thousand more chances, a thousand more. set out on that highway to try and find my dream. I was certain would be waiting there for me. But your dreams can come and go by the time you reach your 30s, yeah. And all the things you thought you'd be, you still have yet to know. But I know hope is sweet, like honey to the heart. Your longings are calling's loudest voice into your life. I know hope is sweet, like 1,001 more chances, 1,001 more chances to get it right. Get it right. Hope springs light, and that light springs hope to the dark end of your daydream. Dreams may die like a rose that dies in a seed that falls into the wind. Snow. But God will. He'll answer you, he'll answer you, God will answer you, get it right.
Beautiful. I'll tell you what, I'm just going to sit back here. What are you going to do next?
Well, the next song is called, I'll do Force for Good.
Force for Good.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just enjoying it. So,
I grew up in a home that was full of turmoil, and one of the things that really attracted me to the Gospels was that Jesus was spoken of as and he talked of himself as a heavenly father, and or that God is a heavenly father, and that through Jesus we can come to know him well. So that was very attractive because I didn't have a Heavenly Father. And yet I think that we're destined to kind of repeat the mistakes of things that were brought up in unless we have a way to think about them differently.
The laws of science clearly state a principle designed for every action, some reaction echoes down the line. Energy is programmed to produce unlikely twins that we may never recognize or ever really see. But I will in the meantime be a force for good. I mean forever, yeah, force for good. Punch the wall caves in like salt upon a wound. In dealing with the circumstances, we never learn too soon. Chain reactions rule our actions till we use our minds and guide the energy to something worthy of our time. To be for those around us a force for good. I mean forever now, a force for good, a force for good. Not a light under a bushel, but a fire for the whole world to see. According to the plan of him, always understood. The only thing you really need is a force for good. We'll be right back. where we live. And overcome the darkness with the light we have to give. People, those around us, a force for good.
All right. Well, that was interesting. All right. Force for good, huh? You know, when you were talking about Proverbs, one of my favorites is, the human mind plans the way and the Lord directs the steps.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You know, it seems like every day I make plans to do something and, well, the plans get changed and he's got me going in a different direction. And it's always better than I expected or planned anyway, so.
Well, I think that life is quite complicated and even if we want it to be simple, it doesn't really turn out that way. There's always twists and turns, and in that same chapter says, don't lean on your own understanding, but, you know, just basically do the right thing. Do the right thing that the scriptures kind of lay out. You know, you do the right thing on your side of the fence, and the Lord can straighten the jazz out on the other side that we can't control. And that is a real nice aspect, especially if you're raising children or you're around... or you're taking care of parents or whatever, there's lots of dynamics that you're not going to be able to control. You know, business and houses and weather, all those things are out of our control, but fortunately, he's in control, so.
You got that right. Now, how about family? Want to say hi to you? Got anybody out there you want to say hi to?
Well, I have a beautiful wife, Amy, and I have two children that are in their 20s now, and I don't know how that happened so fast because they grew up fast, but they're all out on their own and doing good things. Very proud of them.
Both married, ain't they?
Just one.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Just one. But very sweet children, so very thankful.
So if somebody wanted to get a hold of Wayne Scott Farley, how would they do that about getting some of your music?
Website's going to go up one of these days quickly, but I can give you a phone number and maybe post that.
All right.
610-216-2144. There we go. Got myself
610-214-216-2144. All right.
I'm looking.
So we got that phone number now. Yeah, you're looking at all them knobs and stuff.
It's confusing.
Yeah, it is. Sorry to ask you about that, but you do have CDs available?
I will have in a short amount of time. I'm doing some mixing and...
Remixing,
yeah. And excited about what the remixes are, but they'll be out shortly.
All right, that's great. So what are you going to do for us next?
Well, I think I'll continue in the same kind of vein. And a lot of these songs, I kind of talking to other people. This one, I'm talking to the Lord. So.
Okay.
And just saying that I'm agreeing to go and be who he wants me to be because I want to be free. And lots of times we think getting to know God would only mean that he cuts us off from the things that we most long to do and who we long to be. And I think it's quite the opposite, that he has something for us that is perfect for us. And if we agree to follow his principles, it takes him a lot less time to get us to the right destination.
Yeah, a lot less painless, ain't it? I usually wind up with a handful of band-aids and what have you if I try and do it my own way.
Yeah.
So, all right. And the name of this song again?
I Want to Be Free.
I Want to Be Free. We all want to be free. All right, let's hear what you got.
I've noticed the way that you come and you stay by my side. And the years have flown by. I love what I'm learning. So I will go where you want. Do what you want me to do. I will be who you want me to be. I want to be free. I'm kneeling here to tell you I know. Can't even count all the times you've answered my prayers. And your love is the key to what keeps me strong. I will go where you want me to go. I will do what you want me to do. I will be who you want me to be. I want to be free. I wanna be free. I remember those years when you were not here. So I will go where you want me to go. I will do what you want me to do. I will be who you want me to be. I want to be free. I wanna be free.
Okay. I should have been hanging on to this mic. What are you going to do next for us, Wayne?
Well, this is kind of a little Sunday school lesson based on the story of David and Goliath. And it's much more than just a little Sunday school story, because there's great principles hidden away in these stories that you find. Also was a fan of Earth, Wind, and Fire, so I'm trying to get the bass parts and the horn parts all in one guitar. Be strong, be tough, inside and out. 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 David fought his lions, David fought his bears, because he had those reference points, he had so much to share. When he faced that Philistine, he stood out there alone, but he stood that mighty giant with a slingshot and a stone. When David was a shepherd boy, nobody knew his name, but he did his best all the time, learning day by day. Nobody knew to save Dave himself, someday he'd be king. Like a mighty man, he tried to be wise in everything. Whoopie scourge, you got no courage, your bones are dead in the pan. Nothing is whoopie ball, sugar and thoughts as you can, but you can. Nobody ever did something better with a negative attitude. God can't bless if you don't do best. Believe he's got something for you. For you. For you. I believe he's got something for you. Be strong, be tough, inside and out. 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 When David was a shepherd boy, nobody knew his name, but he did his best all the time, learning day by day. Nobody knew to save David himself, but someday he'd be king. Like a mighty man, he tried to be wise in everything. Maybe you think it's no use singing, but life ain't living so far. Maybe you're trying, it's no use lying, you don't really know who you are. But I say, hold it, son. Hold it, son. Nobody ever did something better with a negative attitude. God can't bless if you don't do your best. Believe he's got something for you. For you, for you. I believe he's got something for you. For you. For you. tough. Inside and out. Be strong, be tough. Inside and out. Be strong, be tough. Inside and out. Yeah. Be strong.
Man, that is wild. Well, you want to... Should I come up there? Or you,
no, I'd love
you. Got another one?
Butch knows all the chords in the world here.
Well, then let's do something here. We'll have a little fun with this thing. Now, I can't play like that. Someday, maybe when I grow up, and maybe about it. I think I could live another couple lifetimes with not play like that. I'm going to get rid of this. I'll pick this up. Maybe we'll do something a little different here. Now, for years, Wayne and I have been friends, and he's played at Riverfest mm-hmm. for the past couple, 3 years maybe, and Chili Pepper Fest, I think, for about 4 or 5 years or something that.
Long time.
We just did our 21st year up at Bauer's Chili Pepper Fest, plus the Berks Guild of Craftsmen holiday and spring shows. Now, the Berks Guild of Craftsmen holiday show is coming up the first weekend in November, and I'll be giving you a call about that.
Okay.
And that's all day Saturday, all day Sunday. And those folks, they are absolutely some of the most amazing people with making some of the most amazing creations.
Yeah. And not only that, but Butch has a lot of really talented people coming up and doing some music to accompany, but there's painters, there's craftsmen, there's all kinds of
people. Oh, yeah.
And they are really amazing, really wonderful. And it's inside.
Inside. I mean, we've been up there already when it snowed and everything else. Let's see if we can mess this song up for you a little bit, out of E maybe. Holding a Nazareth, feeling about half past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just grinned and shook my hand, and no was all he said. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free, take a load off Annie. Put a load right on me. Picked up a bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side. Said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. Said I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load for me, take a load off Annie. And put a load right on me. Down Miss Moses, ain't nothing that you can say. That's just old Luke. Luke is waiting on a judgment day. Hey Luke, my friend, what about young Aunt Lee? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you keep Andy company? Take a load off Andy, take a load for free. Take a load off me, and put a load right on me.
I know this next
chest and followed me, and he caught me in the ball. Said, I will fix you right if you take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, no, I'm a peaceful man. I said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed me again?
Take a load off Annie, take a load for free, take a load off. Put the load right on me. Take a load for free, take a load off Annie, and put the load right on me. Back to Miss Fanny, no, she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free, take a load off Annie, and put a load right on me.
Now, we don't practice together. We don't get a chance to see each other much, but we always have a good time.
We do.
And somehow it always kind of works out pretty decent here in the end. Amazing thing about that song was that Robbie Robertson wrote that song because he was headed for the C.F. Martin factory up in Nazareth, and he rolled in there and got the idea for the song, and then... wound up using some biblical references. And what a great song by the band. Check it out. Also, you want to go up and check out the Martin Factory up at in Nazareth. Even if you don't know anything about guitars, you want to go because it's the most fascinating tour there is up there, how they make them. They use today's technology, computers, and then they use... technology that they first started using, make the necks with actual draw knives. Real craftsmen, real live craftsmen doing the doing the job that they used to do a couple of hundred years ago.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
What would you like to do? You got something in mind there?
Well, why don't we do, this will be in...
it don't matter. I'll play it out of C and you can knock it.
Another, let's do another Bob Dylan, a.k.a. band song called I Shall Be Released.
Okay.
And this is...
I like this song.
I always show up with these guitars that are tuned in some weird spot, so Butch is always having to do double duty, trying to figure out where... They say everything can be replaced. They say every distance is not near. But I remember every face
of every man who could be here. I see my life come shining from the west down to any day now, oh, any day, I shall be released. They say every man needs protection. They say that every man must fall. But I swear I see my reflection somewhere so high above this wall. I see my life come shining from the west down to the east. Any day, I know, any day, I shall be released. Tell us about it. Yonder stands a man in this lonely crowd, a man who swears he's not to blame. And all day long I hear him crying out so loud, crying out that he'd been framed. I see my life come shining from the west down to the east. Any day, oh, any day, I shall be released. Any day,
all right. Bob Dylan. Robert Zimmerman, huh? Yeah. All right. What you got? What else you got, Derek?
Oh, no, it's your turn. We always throw the ball back and forth a little bit. That's what just makes all it right. Do one of those tunes that you do with all the fancy chords.
With all the fancy chords?
With Georgia or one of those.
Okay.
See what I mean?
This was written by Hoagie Carmichael. Georgia, Georgia, whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, Georgia, the song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly, still in peaceful dreams I see. Roll these back to you up one half tone. Georgia, oh Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Out to me, other eyes smile tenderly, and still in peaceful dreams I see the road lead back to you. Georgia, oh Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keep Georgia on my mind. I said an old sweet song keep Georgia on my mind. Yeah. Of course, the guy that made that famous was Ray Charles.
Yeah.
But that was a Hoagie Carmichael song there. Yeah.
Their lyrics are always great.
Oh, man, I'm telling you.
Those tunes, wow.
Simple but sweet, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What you got going on?
Well, about a song that'd be familiar with.
I like the way your golden earrings lay. It's your skin so brown. I wanna be with you in the desert tonight, with a billion stars all around. And I got a peaceful, I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. And I found out a long time ago what a woman can do. Ah, oh, but she can take you anywhere. You don't already know how to go. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing I get this feeling I may know you as a lover and a friend. This voice keeps whispering in my other ear, tells me I may never see you again. I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing on the ground.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, how about, let's do one of my originals here.
Oh, okay.
This is called Have a Home, and there's some references in there about using a rock for a pillow. And
oh, yeah. We can find that in a story of a...
Yeah, it's in the Jacob. Old Testament there. There you go, Jacob. There you go. Since the day I left, been on my own, I'm not complaining, it's not so bad to be alone. But sometimes I wonder what it would be like to have a home. I've been drifting from here to there, no cause to worry, no reason to care. But I can't help but wonder what it would be like to have a home. When I lay my head down at the end of the day, I go to sleep in the usual way. Lay on the ground beneath a weeping willow, I got the stars for a blanket and a rock for a pillow. Someday when I'm gone, no mortal room, when I cross over, I won't be all alone. I won't have to wonder what it'd be like to have a home. Head down at the end of the day, I go to sleep in the usual way. Lay on the ground beneath a weeping willow, I got the stars for a blanket and a rock for a pillow. Someday when I'm gone, no mortal room, when I cross over, I won't be all alone. Won't have to wonder what it'd be like to have a home. I won't have to wonder what it'd be like to have a home.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we got 3 minutes, according to the sign of... Man just hung up there, Robert.
Okay.
What would you got?
Well,
give us 3 minutes or something. Tell you what, maybe we'll vamp and I'll just say my good nights and stuff. Yeah, I got. Mm-hmm.
trying to flag a ride. Nobody seemed to know me, everybody passed me.
Thanks for having me.
My pleasure.
Go ahead.
Got less than a minute left, so I'd like to thank my good friend Wayne Scott Farley, all the way from Easton. I'd like to thank everybody at home for tuning in, all three or four of you. So I'm going to say good night and God bless. We'll both be up at the Burgess Guild of Craftsmen show. I was done right there. Yeah, we'll just vamp our way on out of here. Oh, the man held up the sign that says goodbye. So good night and God bless everybody. We'll see you all again real soon. Wayne Scott Farley, and I'm Butch Imhoff, and this is the Acoustic Road Show.
State arts funding support through a grant from the Pennsylvania Council on the Arts, a state agency. Funded by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and the National Endowment for the Arts, a federal agency.